Okay, we are going to punch some blank for the iron coin of the faceless man. This is the punch, this is the die, this is the stripper, this is the piece of metal we're going to punch blanks in. It's a piece of high purity iron, guiding the press based on the amount of metal showing at the top. Back the other way, we shoot for the spaces between. Let the pieces space out amongst each other. So that's what there is to it. Once it's set up, it goes. It just takes a lot of doing.